the Imperial Fist Samus. My brothers and I are making fine work of our captured trenches. Decide to take a break once the trenches are more up to our standards. Some cultist has set up boulders, but he has shittier aim than an Iron Warrior. We take turns poking our heads out of the trench only to duck down when he opens fire. We all exchange reserve, monotonal chuckling before the next battle brother takes his turn. After our short break we return to digging. I decide to take a few shots of my own at the cultist gunner. He's in cover but he's exposing his tentacles to work both bolters on his own. After a few long distance amputations I decide to return to trench digging. And people think the Imperial Fists don't know how to have fun. Be guardsman. Commissar tells my platoon that we're charging. Start sprinting roughly in the direction he's pointing. He only shot 7 people in the 5 seconds it took for us to stand up and start running. Not bad. Guardsman. Apparently we're counter-attacking. Bunch of Kriegers yelling about their god Kaiser and charging their tanks. Not firing any of their guns. Imperial Fists are somehow digging a trench and shooting at the same time. Tons of rounds coming straight towards us from the traitors. How the Emperor am I still alive right now? I've been charging for a whole 12 seconds. Nobody survives this long. Maybe I'll get a medal. Be mutated guardsman. Fucking yellow splotches are fucking with me in their trench. Popping up and down to make me waste ammo. Some of my exposed tentacles get shot and shortened substantially. Who knew bolter rounds hurt that much? Some more heretics rushing with gun emplacements and anti-armor emplacements. We're being counter-attacked. This cannot end well. I get a pair of cultists to help with reloading my bolters thanks to some asshole who starts. I see a wave of blurry humanoids, tanks, bolter and Lafar. I unleash my bolter's fury upon them, along with several other emplacements we have set up. It's not enough to repel them, they are going to reach the trenches and it's going to become a clusterfuck. The Khorne cultists are excitedly chanting for the enemy to bring it on as they prepare their axe bayonets. I pray to Tsinch that we will make it out somewhat alive at the least. Be unmutated, loyal guardsman. Still charging. Still somehow alive for 20 whole seconds. See weird shape ahead, what the? Oh fuck, those are tentacles. Consider trying to turn around, but then the guy next to me explodes while our commissar laughs maniacally about another traitor killed. I think he's killing more of us than the traitors are. Charge towards mutated tentacle thing screaming in terror. Stab it in the chest with my bayonet. Hope to the Emperor that does something. Be mutated guardsman. Waiting for other heretics to reload the fucking gun. See a group of splotches getting close enough to become clearer images. Oh frack. Guardsmen. I try gunning down the mass of now clearly visible guardsmen. I get stabbed in the chest and pinned to the ground by a clearly terrified guardsman. I screech in pain and flail my tentacles trying to get him off. One wraps around his throat and forces him down to the ground with his lasgun in tow. I'm pretty sure a lung was pierced since I can hardly breathe now. Seeing the trenches devolving into a massive melee, I start to crawl away with my good tentacles to find either an alive medic, or a psychia who can hopefully heal my punctured lung, or give me another. My gun nest is already a battle of shovels, bayonets, and Lafar. I just hope some of Nurgle's demons come on over to help us out. Last thing I need is flies in my lungs and warts on my eyes. Be Trooper Monica Jernwick, 78th Rhysian Light Infantry. Shivering away a mud-filled trench since the Munitorum couldn't be bothered to issue us with replacement gear for our tropical fatigues after deploying us to this rainy, freezing, muddy excuse of a world. Wishing for the billionth time that I was back on my comfy paradise world, working my cushy waitress gig, instead of conscripted to fight for this worthless pile of mud on the edge of the sector. Hear whistles blowing. Indicating to the surviving members of the company that we have to make another push. Climb over trench. Surprisingly I don't come under fire right away. Apparently the front lines had moved somewhat in the past hour or so. Commissar yells out that we need to jog to the front lines. Through a stinking bog of foot deep mud and mashed up bodies. Lovely. A couple minutes later we arrive at the front lines. Which are nothing but a swirling mass of figures hacking each other to death. Everyone is so muddy, you can't even tell who is loyalist and who is a traitor. I hesitate for a bit, but then the commissar starts shooting anyone who is not moving fast enough, So I blunder forward, not really sure what to do. In the confusion, a burly mutant pulls me into a bear hug, trying to simultaneously crush me and bite my face off. Someone stabs him in the back of the head with a bayonet. Now I am trapped under it, slowly sinking into the mud, while blood and slobber drip all over my face. Life sucks in the Imperial Guard. Be wounded mutant guardsmen. Be crawling through the mess that is our defensive trenches. There's now bodies, mud, blood, and melee combat everywhere. Get stepped on multiple times by guardsmen and cultists fighting to the death. Have to use a tentacle to cover my chest wound effectively against muddy boots. Can only tell apart who's who somewhat by armor shape and choice of melee weapon. One corpse worshiper guardsman gets pinned to the ground under the corpse of a mutant next to me. I look at him and see the same look I had on my face when I was once a loyal guardsman. I felt a sense of pity for the poor fool as he gets lodged in the mud. Despite my instincts telling me otherwise, I pull the mutant corpse off of him. Probably gonna get killed by him. If I couldn't care less at this point, I'm probably already going to die regardless. Be me. Dawalki Stalk in Dusector. Freebooter Erko of Dakamark. Me and the boys are having a right laugh about that one time Mugsnuck stepped on his Gretchen and couldn't get the brains off his stomp as for two zoggin weeks. As Gunfud details, our Mugs left bits of Gretchen all over the ship. One of Dugrot's runs in an insurance dust story. Grab Dalich Chiljit. He keeps yelling about a zoggin big scrap tween da Yumis nearby. Me and the boys check da Wild Bonita. Bunch of Yumis beaten dust not out to reach Juva. Zoggin Yumis. They never learn. About to ignore da fighting. Den ICM. Space Murines. And Chaos Boys. I ate disc jits. Yell at da boys last jit da rocks is a runty squig. AYM da rocks at those blue space murines and fire away. Me and da boys faces when. Be me. Da walkie stalk in da sector. Freebooter Erko of Dakamark. Is landing is da best in a while. Me rock does a 10 point crash landing on top of one of those blue space murine jits. Stomp out a da rock. Taking a deep breath to let OWT the biggest wag these unis I've ever seen. As I'm getting ready to wag, some space marine jit interrupts me wagging. I, Kato Sicarius, shall claim vengeance for, I dunno I wasn't paying any attention after that. Even Grinzy Dugrot isn't his zoggin rude. Ah zoggit, the boys and me are only here for one reason. Give that jit a right proper wag for Gork and Mork. Run out and lickin' me and Dubboy's favorite game. Wagby. My face when. Be me. Guardsman. Sneak away from battlefield unnoticed. Find nice soft spot and take a nap away from the carnage. Be me. Dugrottiest grot in the whole sector. Grinzy Dugrot. Erko and those Yuva big jits deciated to cop some space murines. Zog that. Mess too young to get copped by disc jits. Bug off to fiend some bigger Dakar. Instead find some sleepy Yumi jit leaning on a tree. Least I think ITZ a tree. ITZ got ears and keeps looking at me all funny lick. Yell you what M8 at the planty jit. Start kicking da sleepy jit on da back. EE just rolls over, yawns and says just out of a 5 minutes commissar sir. Keep kicking da jit. E's still a sleepy boy. Luke to the boss for moral support. Yell at me boss. Luke at me. I'm helpful yeah. Da boss doesn't even notice. Too busy with those space jits. My face when da Yumi jit is still asleep. Be me. Drakori Arkan. Be sitting in orbit watching the shit show. Maybe it'll be as good as cold shoulder. Fond memories. Hippox. Take a sip from my glass of tetrameth infused blood wine. Watch as one of those brutish monkey tanks road kills a demon prince. Laugh hysterically as the guardsmen do the same to a bunch of Astartes. Truly made the correct decision coming here. Take another sip. Life is good. Life is, also, boring. Inhale deeply. Fetch me my war gear, I want one of Fi's tanks. Be me. Esteemed and honest rogue trader Stanim Lherzen. Hot on the trail of the dangerous orc freebooter Erko of Dakamark. His raids on planets and merchant vessels in the sector have not gone unnoticed, and he has accrued a dizzying array of bounties on his head. Enough money to seriously upgrade my oldest bucket cruiser, the It's Just Business. I've tracked him to the planet. What was it called again? Surely even such a crappy ball of field like this has a name. Never mind that. Where did he go? Oh, the plasma trails of rocks entering the atmosphere is kinda a giveaway. Whoever is down there is about to have a very bad day. Assemble my team. A handful of my best voidsmen, a pair of Ogryn and an elder outcast. Yes, she is handy to have around. Yes, we dress her up a bit when around Imperials. Categorical no to your next question. Equip my armored top hat, special combat visibility leadership robes, TM, legitimately obtained hill pistol and small power blade. Let's roll. People follow me, we've got an orc to catch. As we pile into the shuttle and fly down, I could swear I heard brief cackling in an elder accent over the vox, as though someone had sat on the transmit button. Well, ain't that an omen, and be me Dunwalkie stalk in Dussector. Freebooter Urko of Dakamark starting to think that maybe I should've picked a smaller Yumi disc to carry, as Jit is a tough bugger and dumb middle of trying to cop and of a space Murino. Oh, Darude Blue Jit chops me shoot now ATZ just zoggin Ruda Zogget is gonna Jit something else for this. Punched a big Blue Jit in the noggin and run off to find some bigger Daka. As I run from the Blue Jits, spot a fancy looking Yumi kicking an of a Yumi and yelling about cowardly Erezi. Spot Grinzy getting choked by his Yumi with one end, and the other old and dis right good looking shooter. Is even that. And Lee's da warug and tackle da fancy Yumi, punch da jit and grab a shooter. Rip da trigger guard off so his can actually use it. As I'll laugh at da cowardly lich to grotto oh cunt even cop a sleeping Yumi, spot a Yumi tank that can only move ITZ zoggin big shooter. Zog this Yumi p shooter, is even that for Gorkem Mork. Yellin tummy wagki talkie for da boys to help me get da Yumi's OWT da tank. Grab Grimsy and throw I'm at da tank. Then I run after it to get me wagon right and proper. MFW I think there are tentacles starting to grow on it. Be me. Counter-attacking tank commander Diederik Kolheim's Chaos Cutter. Holy fuck, I love this thing. See a defiler. Aim. Boom out of action. See a predator. Aim. Boom out of action. See a traitor Lemon Russ, aim, boom out of action. My face when, starting to wonder whether I should just turn into this tank's official commander. Then realize that my Moors can do the same thing faster and with bigger guns. Hey, whatever, it'll do for now. We're reaching deeper and deeper into the enemy's defensive lines. See Armageddon and Krieg boys periodically dismount from their chimeras, clear trenches, and then mount again to continue the attack. They've got a couple anti-armor emplacements up, can see them firing a LAS cannon at the Praetorian banner blade next to me and doing fuck all. See the LAS cannon go up in flames as a Lemon Russ a couple meters behind me blows it the fuck up. Got Kaiser Isle of armored spearheads. Starting to wonder whether or not I should have been born on Armageddon so I could do this more often. Then again, nothing beats Krieg. Can hear heretics screaming as a hellhound rolls up and fills a forward trench with fire. Suddenly notice something. Something falling out of the sky, and it certainly isn't yellow. It's green and red. Oh no. Grab and look through my binoculars only to see what looks like a mix between an ancient Terran pirate and an orc fighting Cocosheterius. Are you fucking serious? He's holding his own too. No surprises, that's a big fucking orc. See other Ultrasmurth knocking his crude orc projectile weapon out of his hand, laughing in Krieger.blitz. Look back to the battlefield. Tune into Vox and order other tanks to focus fire on the enemy's defenses. Resounding Jahil from tanks in squadron. Somehow haven't gotten shot yet despite the fact that we're being hosed down by heavy bolter turrets. The Emperor protects. Faith. See mutant running for his life in trench in front of me. Don't even turn to fire the stubber at him, just watch him run away like a bitch. See what I think is a chaos obliterator. Turn, aim, fire. Thing pops like a fucking water balloon. Awesome dodge if. Suddenly hear something over Vox. It's Oswald. He says they're being attacked by a bunch of orcs. Oh no, they were only half finished with unloading the ammo for the heavy bolters. He also says tentacles are starting to appear on the tank. Got Kaiser Verdammt. We'll hold the line here, sir. It's been an honor serving with you. Tell him to get the heavy bolter loaded and operational and to hose down those orcs. tells me he'll do as I command before I can hear what I can only assume is the revving of a chainsword followed by the sound of footsteps. Hear shouting in Krieg, Orc and Admech speak. This is followed by the sound of a short burst of bolt of fire which then, suddenly, goes quiet. Can hear the treads of the tank moving, though they're busted. Quickly order remaining crew to sabotage the main gun and all but one tertiary gun. I know Hans wouldn't want me to let his tank fall into the conniving hands of some Semitic bird deity. Continue blasting out defenses with Vanquisher cannon before spotting a commissar fighting with his regiment. Hey, that's the commissar from earlier. He doesn't seem to have any ammo left for his bolt pistol either. Remember those bolt pistol rounds the tech priest gave me, assuming I even had a bolt pistol? Take out extra clip and throw it to commissar. Motherfucker catches it in his gun midair. By sanguineous, this guy. This guy fucks. Ray's sword has Armageddon, Krieger, Cadian and other assorted units charge up the half-crumbled hill. Point my sword at Skull Champion rallying counter-counter-attack. We're close now. My face went pop champion like a fucking water balloon and watch as the rest of his squad screams in rage as they're blown the fuck out by other armored elements or infantry armed with plasma guns. God, I love being a tanker. Be me. Da walkie stalk in da sector. Freebooter Erko of Dakamark. Da requisition of this tank ain't going so great. Da Yumi's pilot and it put up more of a fight than Os Blue Jits from earlier. Not like his care. They left all da big Dakar out of the tank for some reason. Grab da biggest bit of Dakar I can see as Bomber da Burner Boy finally gets us into gear and starts holding da Yumi's off for me to grab more Dakar. Spot da Blue Jits running over. Apparently they didn't learn last time. Throw me one big bit of Dakar 10. ITZ da Sicarius Jit right in da bollocks. Da Jit trips in da mud. I laugh cause he looks right zoggin angry now. And of a blue jit chops at me with his shiny electric chopper. Dudget breaks me new chopper. My face when. These jits have no sense of fair play. It I'm with me chopper till and Yumi Q that in Techie Gubbins gets OWT da tank and tries to grab do shells to help his Yumi friends. Not his da sheer amount of sharp ears on his boat. Ah zogit, don't have anything better right now. Grab da Gubbins e jit and it da blue jit on da noggin right and proper. Blue Jit gets so stunned he doesn't notice Bomber as he sets his burn off in Blue Jit's general direction. Blue Jit runs off screaming. Music to my ears. As I cop da Gubbins e Jit and da Gust tuss off and I'm up. Spot some mutant Yumi in Anova Trenche hood. Notice his shooter. Now what da we have air? Is avian dat bigger Dakar for myself? Burner notices it as well. We both run for it. I club Yumi's with dear Gubbins e mate as me and Burner run for da mutant Yumi's trench. Wah-rah-rah-rah-rah. Be wounded mutant guardsman. Still next to the guardsman stuck in the mud. See some odd looking ships touching down from the sky. What the hell? Here wah-rah-rah-rah. Otsinch, no, not that. Anything but fucking orcs. I see a huge freebooter charging in my general direction. Horrific flashbacks while in the guard.png. I resume crawling away, now terrified with the vigor to not get killed back in me. Despite the wall of fighting between me and the orc, I'm still fucking terrified. I try calming myself but it goes poorly as a Krieger stumbles and falls onto me. Have to actually fight her to keep a shovel from entering my skull. Tentacles put her in a chokehold as I attempt to take his shovel. Fucker has a death grip. End up having to choke them out and pry it from their unconscious hands. Hear the orc claim one of the heavy bolters from my gun nest. See that giant orc has entered the melee. He's being followed by another who has a flamethrower. Damn it, why can't I crawl away faster? I notice a group of cultists that have a little fortified area in the middle of the melee. How the fuck has a tank not yet driven through these guys? How it's still standing can only be because of Siege's grand planning. Make a beeline for what is salvation in this massacre. B road trader Stanimalhausen. It's not hard to tell where Dakamark's rock landed. It's the one with the most carnage. There's orcs. There's guard of several flavors. There's cultists. There's demons. There's a starts and emperor knows what else. A number of dead ultramarines appear to have been run over. Attempting to fly over the confused multi-way melee to spot a pirate gets a shot at several times. Covering the shuttle in guilt may not have been optimal for stealth. There he is. He appears to be dueling with a banner blade. Wait a minute. He's charging the chaos lines. What is this crazy bastard doing now? Follow him closely in the shuttle to wait for an opportunity to nail him. Let's not get killed in the battle while the Imperial forces winning would be nice. It's not our fight and we only need to be in and out. After all, the Chaos forces have bigger problems and it's not like he can hurt us right now. Right, weapons at the ready, everyone. Be me. Dawaki Stalk in Dusector. Freebooter Erko of Dakamark. Dis shooter Zoggin Great. Yelled the Kadaka the Kadaka as I fare into any uni that looks at me and bomba funny. Dug a Binzi Jit is trying to crawl off. Not today Yalich Chuljit. Grabbed a Yumi by his legs as EE starts to scream about Tozdas. EE fears to crawl off as Bomber Eltis T'd a Jit to me back. Figure Lav is Jit just in case. As I prepare to unleash Dudak on some more blue Jits running straight for da trench. Feel da groan shake. A yellow space murine pops OWT beneath Bomber's feet. My face when me and I'm start kicking that Jit to get rid of I'm. EE yells something like the Xenos scum in a beat our fortification efforts as more yellow space murines pop out the earth like those spooky boys me and the boys encountered that one time. The ground collapses as me and Bomber fall into this tunnel the yellow Jits dug. Fall on me shooter as it appears. Anavon be it's the dust it seems. Arzogit, still the backup. Grab the gubbins Jit and use I'm as a club until I find something better to cop Jits with. Mugsnuck and Gunfire joining at last. Da tunnel full of Daka at last. Da Yumi and the front yells tummy brothers of da chat to the Imperial fists will not yield to lowly Xenos scum. As me and Gunfire use our chop as clubber to engage our duffers T Jits. Ear more noise from being. Kick back another Yumi. Pop me head up to see a desundly says Yumi shut chill with Yumi's getting OWT. They see me and apparently think is some kimbunner order. That's freebooter to you, Jits. However, that shutchill luck's fun to use. Nudge Bomber in the back sends he's out of the trench burning you musician. Don't want to interrupt the barbuso. But getting me mitts on a shutchill takes precedence. Is luck's at Bomber. He luck's at the shutchill. He luck's at me. We smell at the prospect of the common flip boys. Run at Dov Yumi Jits yelling a wag fun all to hear as I club another Yumi on the noggin with me gubbins Yumi weapon. B Trooper Monica Jernwick, 78th Risen Light Infantry. Some tentacle mutant lifts the corpse off of me. Play dead, hoping he is just looking for some bodies to loot. Hear loud bellowing coming from somewhere. The tentacle mutant scurries away. Look over, see a bunch of orcs heading this way. When did orcs get here? The mission briefing said we were fighting traitors. Also, they are way bigger than they are shown in the Imperial Infantryman's uplifting primer. Since I can't find my Lasgun anyways, decide running in the other direction is a better idea. To find another Lasgun, of course. Be Captain Victoria Appleton, Praetorian Bannerblade Commander. Her Majesty's Majestic Lion grinds its way up onto a small ridge and starts shelling chaos reinforcements coming in from the other side. Take advantage of the view to take stock of the battlefield. Things have turned into a right little mess. At least 8 regiments of Imperial Guard have now swarmed into the trenches that until recently were held by the enemy. But many pockets of resistance remain, and several waves of enemy reinforcements are already coming in from the other side. Orcs have somehow landed a rock right on top of the ultramarine position, and are also now swarming the Imperial Fists position. And some bloke just landed a fancy shuttle dangerously close to the orc swarm. Oh well, not my problem. Start picking out some heavy armor for the tank's gunners to target. Be me, Oswald Aspdorfer. Running across the battlefield holding a chainsword I looted from a dead sergeant. My Krieger commander jumped out and commanded some Macharius vanquish my brothers from Armageddon were manning. Ordered us to sabotage our own tank. Fucking Kriegers. Parchment. Running to go and kick the shit out of some orc who stole our tech priest. The tech priest I'm very good buds with. Got some Skaterii to support me so we can get the fucking tech priest back to our tank. Follow the sounds of loud prayer to the Omniscia followed by grunting noises. That orc is using Techie as a bludgeon. What an asshole. Rushing through crowds of guardsmen and heretics killing one another. Chop through several heretics with my chainsword to get through. Get a fair amount of blood on my uniform. continue rushing through crowd of dueling individuals, now getting closer and closer to frontline, panting like a motherfucker. Stop for a second to catch my breath, survey battlefield as I do, spot orc fighting space marines and using Tetchi as a bludgeon again. Oh shit, hey, those are the imperial fists that fucked our tank. Run towards trench and suddenly feel someone slamming into me. Please don't be a heretic, please don't be a heretic, please don't be a heretic. It's just some female guardsmen. Phew. She looks scared fucking shitless though. Eyes wide as she crawls back and raises her hands into the air. Please don't shoot me, sir. I just lost my Lascan commissar, sir. Commissar. Realize my uniform is now red due to the blood, and the commander gave me a fancy cuirass to get me on his side, which worked. Look sort of like a commissar with a chainsword. Stand up and look around. Oh hey, Alaskan. Pick it up and hand it to her. Point at the orc. Muster my best low gothic. Get over there and help me kill that orc. She nervously nods. Probably gonna run away. Oh well, whatever. Turn back only to see that the orc is gone. By den Imperator, is that a rogue trader? There it is. See the orc charging the rogue trader. Time for a rescue mission. Charge and intercept the orc with Skaterii. My face when. Be me. Da orc east orc in dus actor. Freebooter Erko of Dakamark. This coppin is turning into a bit of a zog terzog. Some more yumis have turned up to get da gubbins egit back. Me and Bomber also need to jit in to tushachchel. I gets this great idea in me head. If grots can be thrown, we not gubbins egits. Put da plan into action and throw da gubbins egit at da yumis. They get knocked on their bums and me and Bomber run for da shachchel. Da yumi and fancy a jet up dan da over yumi's lux lickies about to say something. Not today. Punch him in the noggin and jump into the shachchel. Bomber meanwhile gets distracted with da over yumi's oh look right orky. Really, as I dunno how to pilot is fen. How can I be a flyboy if da flying fen doesn't fly? Bomber as da fancy yumi's busy. I rush to da gubbins yumi again. Get distracted by another fancy Lucan shooter. Pick it up and shoot Lazardaka at da various gubbins yumis as they start to shoot back with Yuva Lazardaka. My face when the shooters are spraying da joy at Daka and Lazardaka everywhere I look. B.I. Lord in the bag. Totally baller Necron. Just woke up, ready to turn some biological types into fleshy paste. Wait, hang on, we're on the wrong world. We're on the moon, orbiting the world in which some fighting's going on. Hudot shard. Some short fleshy creatures are fighting. Other short fleshies also, but these ones are corrupted by the Empyrean. Whole lot of malnourished crawk too. Some red Necron wannabes too. Fleet in no state to go anywhere. Might as well watch the show. Crack open a cold one dot eggs. Be road trader Stanimlhurzen. The creature is distracted Brent, Alex. Littleus, Kent, deploy rappel ropes, everyone else fire on my order. They're halfway to the ground when it turns round, says something to a grunt and charges. This wasn't supposed to happen. Home by dinner. Fire. A volley of lasers and shells blasts in the orc's direction. At this moment, the grunt lobs something at the shuttle. It's a bomb. That's not good. Fly, you fools, hit the deck. The bomb explodes off the starboard side, knocking two of the voidsmen off their robes. Black smoke and flame spew from the right engine and hull. Part of the wing is blown off and the shuttle lurches drunkenly. Get us out of here, no time to see what effect the volley had. The pilot steers the crippled craft towards the nearby city of Groxbridge as best they can. Better to crash near the city garrison than be chased across a field by orcs. Everyone is clinging to the Ogryn to not get thrown out. I'll get you for that, brute. Be me. De grottiest grot in the whole sector. Grinzy de grot. Me day ain't going very well so far. De boss threw me at some yumis and now I'm stuck on dat upper deer tank. Me a dirt slick buggery as I try and stand up. Really, as that one of the tentacles on the side of this tank is grabbing me leg. My face when. Remember I still have me stabber in me back pocket. ITZ a bit small but it'll stab this tentacle right and proper. Start cutting the tentacle as more of them try and grab me legs. Get the tentacle off and run for the boss for any more tentacle jits try and grab me. See the boss beating the snot out of some mech boy looking yumis. You the Yumis are flying off with a shutchill as the boss and Bomber yell at it to get back air. The boss spots me again at long last. Eager to please, ask him what can his do to help boss. Urko grabs me zoggin legs and yells after him as he tosses me again at the Yumis in the shutchill. I gets me head stuck in some wires inside the shutchill. My face when I can hear the Yumis getting deer shooters ready to cop me. Be wounded mutant guardsman. Drag myself into the small stronghold. It's full of wounded, dead, and equally terrified heretics. Breathing is still hard and I'm exhausted. Not all that many medics in here, and there are a Nurglings right next to me playing with another cultist's intestines to help cheer him up. I would move elsewhere but the little shits are everywhere here. I'll just wait and hope I don't die of disease before getting medical treatment. A few more mutants are in here as well. Looks like mutations are mostly tentacles today. Hope my injured ones will grow back. B Trooper Monica Jernwick, 78th Rhysian Light Infantry. In my valiant search to find a Lasgan somewhere far from the advancing orcs, I run face first into a commissar. Isn't there some sort of rule against dropping your Lasgan and the punishment is, oh shit. Please don't shoot me sir, I just lost my Lasgan commissar sir. He seems confused for a bit before handing me a Lasgan that was lying on the ground. He then orders me to help him kill some orcs. Fuck my life. Charge orcs with the commissar and some Skitterii. An orc throws a Tech Priest at me, knocking me backwards. I wake up a couple of seconds later with a nasty headache, something sharp embedded in my backside, and several organs that might have been ruptured. The Tech Priest is still on top of me. I try to roll him off but he is as heavy as a truck. Must be all those metal upgrades he has. As I wait to see if someone will lift the Tech Priest off of me, I wonder if I am injured enough yet to be sent back to the medic tent. Be me. Tactical officer and commissar cosplayer Oswald asked Dorfer. How fuck my leg and chest hurt. I think the air got taken out of my lungs. Oh god, I think I broke a rib. See Lasgan shots tickling the big orc fucker. Techie's on me now. Can hear him groaning in confusion and pain as he lays on me. Recover for a little bit before moving. Grab my friend and begin crawling away in the confusion. Largely unnoticed as the wall of guns approach. Whisper, it's okay Techie, it's okay. We'll make it as I crawl over dead bodies and stand up to not get trampled by guardsmen. Hear explosion and shit behind me. Put Techie's arm around my shoulder. Begin limping away, using the chain sword as a cane. Breathing heavily. Guardsmen think I'm a commissar and move out of the way for me. Other commissar looks at me funny. Hear the footsteps of the Skitterii behind me, either running away or following me. Hear the orc lumbering forward before being stopped by the human wave of guardsmen. Go to find a medic. Staggering away holding onto my bro for dear life. My face when. No thing will be wrong. Bandage. Guardsman nearby has Vox caster. Hear him blurt something out. Something about them having pushed all the way to the ridge and for the infantry to pick up the pace. I don't know, nor do I really care. All that matters is that I managed to save my Mechanicus friend. Beyond one many random tentacles. Be latched onto something non-organic that moves periodically. Feel vibrations of something landing on top of the thing. Vibrations feel organic. Move towards whatever it is to ensnare. As soon as I latch on, I get stabbed multiple times by whatever it is. Ouch. Warp. It flees from the tank. Remain on the thing in hopes it or something comes by or onto our non-organic thing. Such is the life of a simple warp creature. Be me. Da walkie stalk in da sector. Freebooter Urko of Dakamark. Now everything's going to zog. Da Yumis have started frothing more jits at us. Gunfar joined in again. Apparently Mugsnark got a bit involved with da space marines. Grimsy got stuck in da shutchill and didn't even have da common courtesy to throw down a bit of rock. Me. Bomber and Gunfar are busy copping da Yumis. See Mugsnark's body file but at us. Dudget went and corked it. Rest and Daka Yazog and Looney. Grab a shooter since he won't be needing it anymore. Suddenly, Doug groaned collapses again. My face when. More a Duff is and Jit save built a Zoggin tunnel underneath the Daka groaned. Fall on me shooter again. Right, now you've Zoggin done it. Cop the nearest yellow Jit in the noggin beer and it. Den Bomber taps me on the shoulder. I look back as Gunfo starts using his chop on Dugella Jits. Seed tunnel leads into a bunker. An ITZ fuller punching bar. I mean ITZ fuller cheers you me boys. I grab Gunfo to go let off some steam as Bomber starts his underground Barbie sire with the Space Marines bend dumb jests. Be me. Imperial Fists Tactical Marine, Samus. Got a little too engrossed in digging trenches to notice how much everything's gone to shit. Armored Spearhead has outrun the infantry support to the next ridge line. Multiple pockets of resistance still exist. Orcs landed out of the blue and are currently engaging anything and everything. Some fat ass orc managed to fall through the tunnels that the brothers from the other drop pod were digging. That last one can't be true. Imperial Fists don't build faulty structures. That orc must be a grotesque blob of green to break through our tunnels. Decide to climb out of my trench to assist the cleanup effort. The battle is just a massive three-way brawl in the mud. Spot a pocket of traitor forces. A tiny hill covered in sandbags and improvised cover. A squad or two of exhausted chaos worshippers and some noglings. Spot a dead heavy weapons team from Cardia only a few paces from my trench. Looks like a mortar hit them. The autocannon they were carrying seems to be in well enough condition. Sling my own bolt gun over my shoulder. Heft the sizable weapon out of the mud and give it a couple good shakes. Remove its tripod and gun shield. Manually cycle the action, make sure it works. Pick up the ammo the assistant gunner was carrying. Begin dumping rounds from the hip into the small sandbag hill as I advance. Autocannon shells ripping into it like a pillow fort. Be injured mutant guardsman. Hole in my lung got sealed by a medic who happened to be a somewhat okay sicker. But I now have a functioning eye where I got stabbed there, giving some debilitating double vision when it's open. Can't complain since I can breathe fine now. Thank him and give him my half-eaten ration pack as thanks. A spook nurgling runs in through the tunnel entrance shouting about a big orc with a big gun coming in to get us. Oh fuck dot spook. Well, it's just one. We should be able to take it out. For maximum safety we gather as much cover-worthy items into a hastily built wall that mostly gives us a small sense of safety. The nurglings hide in the corpses and in the intestines of a nurgle cultist. The stench is making me gag as he positions himself next to me. Do you have to be right next to me? Unfortunately we only have slug guns. Aim slug gun given to me at the tunnel entrance, ready to open fire. Mutter a quick prayer as I aim at the entrance. Ready to shoot any blurry green figure that comes through. Please don't let this be like what happened last time. Be road trader Stanimlhurzen. With Winched and the two remaining voidsmen on the ropes. Litlius and Alex will be missed. We're losing altitude fast. Hear a loud bang from the cargo hold, like something struck the ship. Everyone lets go of the ogrins and bristles their weapons. After a few seconds of no noise, they dismiss it as a stray round. More pressingly, between us and Grok's ridge is a small ridge. It looks like the ridge is swarming with red coats, and a banner blade, and the computer is blaring terrain warnings. Look out below. Everyone grabs the ogrins again and the red coats scatter. Crash. The shuttle is still flying. Somehow. Ship feels slightly lighter. According to the pilot, the top of the ridge ripped off the cargo bay. Good thing it was empty. Having shed weight, we should be able to reach the city to crash land. That dastardly pirate hasn't heard the last of road trader Stanimlhurzen yet. Still be injured mutant guardsman. To make things worse, there's now some arsehole firing an autocannon on our position. We're now trapped on orc and what we think is an autocannon. Sandbags make a cloud sand and dust as they get torn to shreds, covering us in dirt. Morale is decreasing and we have nowhere to go. I don't think the gods are getting us out of this one chief.png. Best plan seems to be to scatter and fall back to a stronger position. But none of us have the energy nor guts to try that. The nurglings seem to be more brave than us as they scatter out of our soon to be grave hole. We try to think of a plan of escape as what seems to be impending doom comes closer. Gods help us. Heresy. B Trooper Monica Jernwick, 78th Rhysian Light Infantry. Well this completely sucks. The Tech Priest and the Commissar limp to safety while leaving me behind without a second glance. Seconds later a wave of Guidmen run forward and I get stepped on at least 4 times. Then the ground collapses in front of me and a couple of guardsmen drag me down into the hole with them. Now trying to squirm free of the tangled pile of guardsmen before someone decides to riddle us with bullets. Be Captain Victoria Appleton, Praetorian Bannerblade Commander. Holding position so that those infantry sluggards can catch up. The lads from the 15th Praetorian Guard start fortifying the ridge, but the boys and girls from Krieg, Armageddon, Cardia, Risa, and a couple other worlds are still struggling with the remaining cultists and orcs further down the ridge. Suddenly a damaged shuttle lumbers by, clipping the ridge and leaving a good chunk of itself behind before continuing towards Grok's bridge. Not sure where that bloke thinks he is going. If he is a loyalist, I hope he realizes that Grok's bridge is under enemy occupation. If not, well, hope he crashes into something important. Be me, Cornet Tanker. Hear of a fantastic tank fight going down a few planets over. Absolutely ripper dot skulls. Get all the lads, pile them into the ship, head off. Arrive at the planet. Cricky, it's a bloody madhouse. Bunch of corpse worshippers. Bunch of chose lads. Orcs too. Waste no time piling down to the surface. Get old Bessie the Bloodmobile ready to rumble. We gonna squash loads of lads today. Might crush some chose lads, but hey. Corn cares not from where the blood flows. Gif only that it does. Gif. Sit in the captain's chair. Take a look around. The engineer is vibrating violently. The main gunners are eating each other's faces. The other gunners are hooting for death and doom. The communications op is motionless, with all the wonder of the primordial truth coursing through his head. He smiles. Alright boys, I yell, time to face death and dismay, dread and destruction. To victory and to death, tanks for the tank god and gas for his gears, yell my crew. Except the com op, who only shrieks. Hit the gas. Be me. Chaos Undivided Rearguard Trooper. Garrisoned in the remains of Grok's bridge, now skull heap. Currently stuck guarding the corn followers armory. It's just a courtyard full of unorganized piles of rusty, bloody, mel weapons with the occasional auto or LAS weapon. Taking some time to tape autogun magazines together for quicker reloads. If I was still in the PDF, my commissar would be pissed. Hear a droning noise. Load my autogun and look to the source. A crippled loyalist shuttle hurtling towards the courtyard. Duck for cover in the nearest remain of a building. It lands with a loud crash. Rusty swords and axes fly everywhere. Start blowing on the signal whistle like mad to alert the rest of the garrison. Suppressing fire at the downed shuttle. Be me, Tank Commander Diederik Kolheinz Chaos Cutter. Most of the armored elements have reached the ridge. I have not. Despite the fact that I was just given command over a larger section of guardsmen, the speed of my Macharius has not increased. Not that I'm complaining, this fucking thing doesn't need speed. Looking around the battlefield to see several strong points remaining. See Imperial Fist firing autocannon at said stronghold and advancing. Ha. Neat. Instead focus on enemy in front of me. Slowly but surely, we're beating them back. With hard blood, sweat and toil they're winning. And also because I called in artillery support on the remaining points of resistance. Still have small company of Kriegers and Steel Legionnaires and Chimeras around me. Tell 4 tanks to go and help clear out the remaining strong points. Me, the 4 others and the Chimeras continue the advance up the ridge. Can hear and see traitor guardsmen and traitorous starts dying in the droves up there. Pretty sure I can also hear Kato Sicarius. Verdammit.txt. Oh whatever. Know for a fact that if we manage to kill the guy leading this incursion, that we can also rout his men. Probably. Finally get my ass up to the ridge. They seem to be chaos undivided so far as I can tell. So I'm expecting some big fucker in charge of this horde. In fairness, that's to be expected with all chaos insurgents. This guy though, he's bigger than average. Huge fucking chaos champion wearing heavily mutated Terminator armor. And cuckold Shaterius doesn't seem to want to run away just yet. Well alright then. Gif. Order guardsmen to dismount and they do so. Vox is buzzing. Apparently one tank just collapsed a traitor guardsman trench that was still operational. Nice. Infantry is beginning to catch up now. Turn turrets towards Terminator champion. Order loader to load up regular he rounds as the Steel Legionnaires and Kriegers charge forward. fire just as the Terminator champion knocks cuckold Shaterius over. He flies about 10 meters and almost falls down the ridge, but the weight of his Terminator armor slows him down just at the crest of the hill. He slowly stands up. He's still fucking alive. Can't see him turning towards me. Kierensen. Oh, of course he's got a blessing from that plague god. Why wouldn't he have? Cyan Duck instinctively, as what I think is a rogue trait of vessel, clips the ridge. What the hell? Orcs, chaos, and now a rogue trader. This battle's getting odd. What next, Dark Elder? Harazif. Hear Vox buzzing. It's one of my squad members. Enemy trench destroyed. Copy, continue, over and out. Hear Cuckold Shaterius re-engage Terminator champion. About to fire two more rounds into the Terminator before I hear something. Another battle cry. Turn. C group of Rallyder starts charging at us. Thankfully men from Chimeras charge forward. The Kriegers seem more spirited than the Steel Legionnaires. Fire heavy bolters and stubbers into incoming enemy. Look around the battlefield. See more armored supports moving up the other side of the hill. Holy Sanguinius. That's a motherfucking chaos banner blade. Erection goes beyond apocalyptic. Can barely contain myself. Turn cannon towards it as it drags its ass over the hill. Order loader to load up two of our special big dick tank destroyer rounds in the meantime. Fire at the secondary gun of where a regular banner blade might be. Thank the god Kaiser it's not a tank devoted to Nurkle. No, it's just devoted to Slaanesh. Hear the tank moan as it's hit. Are you fucking serious? Whatever, one shot burrowed into the hull of the banner blade, the other's a successful hit. Secondary gun is put out of action. Sweet. Slaanesh tank turns its turret towards us. Fuck yeah, we're not making it out of this one. Pray that they miss, considering that the very hull of the tank is moaning and what I can only assume to be shaking in pleasure at being hit. I say there's a fair chance that they do other banner blade in squad and fire square at the tank. Hits the Slaanesh on the right super heavy, tips over slightly for a moment after being hit, fires at the same moment as it is hit, shot flies over tank and practically feel it whizzing past me. Almost lost my bitch in hat dodge if. Hear explosion behind me. Pretty sure that hit either near or on top of those Imperial fists. Oh, that's bad. Turrets loaded again and Slaanesh returns to Earth. Aim for the small open space between the turret and the rest of the chassis. It's extremely small, at least proportionally. A banner blade's a big tank, after all. Slam boot on the turret. Point sword towards Slaanesh banner blade. Shout, for ya. Twin Vanquisher cannons open fire. For a brief moment time slows down for me. What am I doing here? What are any of us doing here? Why am I standing on a tank when I could be down there dueling a Chaos Space Marine with my power sword? Then remember. Oh yeah, it's to pull off shit like this. Time speeds up again. Clean hit. Turret fucking splods into nothing more than scrap metal. I think I hit the main gun's ammo dump. Entire thing's on fire. Oh god, its moaning is disgusting. Still a good kill. Tanks are advancing. Infantry is advancing. See something in the corner of my eye. Are those Cornet tanks? I'm going to stab the shit out of that heretical knight commander. My face went.